साक्ष्यं नित्यानन्दाय स्वागतं जीवन्मुक्तिप्रदं देवं क्षमापूर्णं जगद्गुरुं
नित्यानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशम् तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदीसाक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis sitting with us around the world at this moment in 1,442 places through Nityananda TV and 30 places in two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha in 349 cities in 43 countries. Cities sitting with us in two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha, Singapore, Singapore, Croatia, Vancouver, Puri, London, Oklahoma, Somanatham, Malaysia, Palani, Toronto, Kailasam, New Jersey, Omkareshwar, Washington DC, Sripuram, Hyderabad, Bhagyanagara, Phoenix, Kanchipuram, Charlotte, Srisailam, Las Vegas, Warrington, Klang, Malaysia, Estepara, Spain, Adayar, Chennai, Abu Alifa, Kuwait, Chennai, Bhaktimaya, great. San Jose, Madurai, Paris, Kaligar, Dubai, Seattle, Chidambaram, Los Angeles, Arunachalam, Malaga, Spain, Charlotte, Srisailam, Atlanta, Ujjaini, Ohio, Prayag, Western Florida, Guadalupe, Rameshwaram, Toronto, Kailas. There are many countries, city names I am not even able to pronounce. That's why I give spiritual name, Sanskrit name, very easy for me to pronounce. Problem is solved. That's it. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. Today's webinar subject, Kailash. And Kailash, unique time in unique space. So I wanted to make it very clear, I am not doing this webinar to call you guys to come with me to Kailash. No, I am doing this webinar to tell you guys, don't miss Kailash. Even if you are not able to come with me, that is okay. At least go with somebody. Go yourself. There are so many travel agents. If Kailash was not politically in China, if it was politically inside India, I can be 100% sure I would have made ashram only there. It is just a simple political reason I am not able to sit there. But I have decided we will have ashram there. I will never say Money is the reason for not going to Kailash. If I am in your position, there must be some people saying, no, no money and all that. If I am in your position, I will not think twice. Now I am telling you the honest truth. Please understand, when I say I mean, of course, fortunately, you guys are taking care of me, so I am going to Kailash by myself. See, I wanted you to understand, money should never be a reason. Time should never be a reason. If you are not getting it, just resign the job. Nothing wrong. Whoever trusts me, whoever feels connected with me, I tell you this one more word. I give you the promise, even if you resign the job for going to Kailash, you will, when you come back, you will have a better job. Let me tell you exactly what is Kailash. See, in your body, if you travel subtle and subtle part inside, you will go to the energy center. Mitochondria is the energy center of your cell. That's the energy battery of your cell. That is what we call in Sanskrit Kundalini. Kailash is the energy battery of the cosmos. Kailash is the mitochondria cell energy of cosmos. It is from mitochondria cell energy, your body is supplied, your cells are supplied with energy. Constantly you are kept alive, same way. It is the power from Kailash keeps the whole cosmos alive. Please understand. When I say Kailash, I mean the Kailash which is geographically seen. I am not talking some esoteric philosophy, there is a Kailash. If you look inside, between the eyebrow, above your head, no, I am not talking about all that Kailash. I am not talking about the mystical esoteric Kailash. I am talking about the physical Kailash, which you can see with your open eyes, which you can feel with your body. If you visit Kailash even once, my job of initiating you into enlightenment becomes very easy. Because so many things happens there itself. You go through all types of churning, up, down, physically, mentally. Your whole being goes through acid wash.